last but not least, we're going to recognize our most decorated Girl Scout in Council's history. Not only has Abby earned the Gold Award ahead of schedule, but she's earned every single badge and summit pin possible, and amazingly, has patches for every single activity offered in all of Girl Scouts. Because she has become such an inspiration to us all, we are honoring her with a new award, the Juliet Gordon Lowe Girl Scout of the Year. Let's hear it for Abby!
Own sister. I am trying to get these patches on before we go to Savannah tomorrow.
Abby, sweetheart, yours is finished.
Mom, I'm going out with Courtney to get stuff for our swaps.
Hey, do you think there's a patch for that? I mean, like, maybe a shopping patch.
Maybe.
Why don't you take your sister with you?
She doesn't want to go out.
She's so shy, she never wants to go out.
Why don't you just go out with your book, you bookworm?
Give it back! Nana.
What are you doing? Give it back!
Here it is!
Ladies!
Get a light!
Sit down! Listen, I'm not going to be around forever.
Abby, my sweet girl,
you have got to start living your life. I love that you love to read.
But you can't only read your life out of a book and the people that you admire, like Juliet.
Life isn't gonna come knocking on your door.
You've got to go out and find it.
And now we're supposed to be going to Savannah tomorrow, together. I don't wanna leave you at Grandma's.
I know, but I really just don't wanna go so far away.
Baby, I understand if you don't wanna go. Why don't you just think about it and sleep on it? I mean, would you like that?
Hey, you are supposed to be friendly and helpful.
Sure, my ride here, I'm gonna go.
Okay, have fun. Leave the store cleaner than you found it, please. Hey, see if they have a shopping patch.
Come on, let's go watch a movie.
Good idea.
Savannah, oh na na. Half of my heart is in Savannah, oh na na. Girls come from everywhere to visit, nah, nah, nah. Oh, but my heart is in Savannah, where Girl Scouts, they were founded. Savannah, oh, nah, nah. Julia Lowe had a great idea.
Juliet Gordon
Lowe. She said there's a whole lot of girls that need it.
But I can't without you.
I'm gonna help girls get together.
And learn a ton.
And Girl Scouts have been over 100 years since.
It's got me feeling like, ooh, I knew it would be awesome. I loved it when I signed on.
Got me feeling like, ooh, and then I wanna tell ya, I had to go to Savannah, na na. Savannah, oh na na. Half of my heart is in Savannah, oh na na. Girls come from everywhere to visit, na na na. Oh, but my heart is in Savannah, where Girl Scouts, they were founded. Savannah, oh na na.
Just wanted girls to be empowered. Fresh out of Savannah with good men.
Yeah.
Fresh out of Savannah.
First there were Girl Guides, yeah.
She was quick to stop the Girl Scouts here in Savannah.
Here we go,
A 100 years later, we're jamming at Questfest.
Ooh, we jamming at.
Running around, thousands of Girl Scouts
taking the town.
This is history in the making, all me.
All me.
Questfest is on the scene.
We
me back, 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 back. Ooh, na, na, na. Take me back, 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 back. Ooh, na, na, na. Take me back, 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 back. Ooh, na, na, na. Take me back, 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 back. Savannah, oh na na. Half of my heart is in Savannah, oh na na. Girls come from everywhere to visit, na na na. Oh, but my heart is in Savannah, where Girl Scouts they were founded. Savannah, oh na na. Na na na. Savannah, oh na na. Na na na. Savannah, oh na na.
Mom? The trip! Wait for me!
I'm so glad you're coming!
Hey! Thanks for watching the Citrus Singers!
Check out our other parody videos!
And make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and hit that bell so you can be notified when we post other awesome videos! Thanks for watching!
Subscribe now!